It's worth checking out. Grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes. Another micro recorder.
Field node 1376. Agent Sinclair reporting. I am completing the inspection at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Alpha, and the work has been completed to code. Lucky 13 and lucky me. Eminent domain has been completed over the Pan Pacific Railroad, and trains are currently being rerouted through Nero Depot Site 27 and the good old wagon road. Production note to the budget office that we had to bring in some extra machinery to fix up some of these Forest Service roads. The encounters in Salem and DC can't be depended on for anything. Also, addendum to field note 1375. The mayor and the entire city council, and I use the word city with great irony, of Marion Forks were arrested yesterday for trespassing and are now cooling their heels in the county lock. Seems they didn't appreciate the close proximity of disposal site 12 Alpha to their little hamlet. Off the record, it doesn't matter. In a few more weeks, I'm guessing none of this will matter.
Yeah, well, if you knew that, then why the hell did you dig him out here anyway? Bean counter. Pot cone. Another bounty. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Okay, let's see what we got in here. faster.
Those people to move back.
I had all the good shit.
Radio command, we got no more room. I told him we need another dozen backhoes out here, or we gotta shut this site down. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell.
Train.
The cop from
Stop
here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Train! No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
Radio,
about?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
Move!
Hey, stop it!
Shots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Bruce, man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill everyone in the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Yeah.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now.
Nothing.
Hey. It's okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Guess I'll come back. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Thank you. Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
Someone's here.
Something's here.
Someone's trapped. I gotta help them.
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
I'll go. Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought I was gonna die.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
Cope, this man I'm tracking down. Who do you kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
What do we got? Still got.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Just making this harder!
Shit. The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp? Shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just chop it. Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Nope, it's done. Got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your men out of here.
Hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said to go. He goes to go himself.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like he said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.